Hello bunnies, how you doing? This is Catfish Wise Soup. Offense Sarah is about cooking. Welcome to Queen D's Kitchen. Please watch to the end to see this. This is the catfish already caught and washed. The little beef and turkey. I like adding them to my Catfish Wise Soup. As well, I like it. Do you like it so? I love the taste. You can see the ingredients listed below. The Worcestershire, the tazim, the yam already washed and cut for thick meat. Ori, precisely, I use it as ori in my catfish, in my white soup. It's bonnet crushed pepper. And it's about cooking. Yes, the ingredients consist, the local spices consist of tazim, Worcestershire leaf, crayfish, calabash nuts, which is have to add them to give it a great African taste. Yes, we call the calabash nut gravy. Then you add a little bit of curry and thyme to give it a neat taste that will give it a nice taste also. Add them up all. At this point, you heat the fish. That's you heat it up with a low heat. You don't have to turn it on because this is fish. You give it a quick stir, gently, not harsh, so that the fish will not do. No catfish is very tender. Then you add a little water. You top the white yam so that the third course is so good. This is Queen D's Kitchen, Ebifeneme. Today's recipe is white soup consists of catfish, a little beef, and a little turkey. Yes, the yam is done. Wait, you remove it. To blend. Yeah, I don't have more than 1 minute. You remove them. You cut them in sizes. Blend. Please click on the subscription button. Click on the notification button. Like, view, share to your friends, to your family. Let them come and support this new channel. Yes, let's go. Now is blending time. You blend white yam already cooked. Add water so that it's not easy blended. You can see like this, well blended. Just keep washing and see how it goes, how it ends. Now, halfway to down. Now remove the catfish. Now fish is already cooked. You remove them because you have to put other ingredients to for you to stir them. Because when the catfish is there and you are stirring, it will do what? It will just break off. It's, I do, man. How do you cook your catfish? I want to see the comment at the description box below. Type it down. Let me see how it is on the comment section. Then now you add the ogiri, locust bean. You can't cook white soup without ogiri. White soup is an African dish, local soup. Very, very yummy African delicacies. You can't do without, no matter where you are in the whole wide world. You have added the crayfish and other local spices that remain. You give it a stir. Now, the soup is quarter to done. 90% to off the gas, off the heat. You give it a gentle stir. You give it a gentle and a big stir. Little by little, you pamper the catfish like egg. Yes, so this is Queen Lil Kishin. You cover it quick for some 5 minutes. At this point, the aroma is everywhere. Even people that is moving on the streets, they are perceiving it. What's cooking? Yes, it's Queen Lil cooking. Now you add the green utensil and oziza leaf. It's done, you don't need to overcook it. Yes, it's done. Yes, so already dish, yummy, it's ready to eat. Wash your hand, or you want to do it, boy? Bring your spoon and fork. Yes, thanks for watching. Bye.